So in the first half, but I thought in the second half she was more like what we've, you know, what we've come to expect from her. I think you could tell a lot also by the way she got involved in rebounding the ball and the way she got involved in just in the game. I think the second half she was involved in the game. And when you get involved in the game, your shots have a tendency to go in too, you know. So, you know, she's not there yet, but that's the second 20 minutes. She's getting closer.